Hello, I'm Shari Wilcox, Texas Representative with Defenders of Wildlife. Today, I'm at Laguna Atascosa National Wildlife Refuge in South Texas, and we're kicking off ocelot research for the winter season. Come join us.
The ocelot is a small spotted wildcat whose historic range includes most of Texas and portions of Louisiana, New Mexico, and Arizona. Today, less than 50 cats remain in the United States. The Ocelot Monitoring Program at Laguna Atascosa takes place each fall, winter, and early spring when the weather is temperate enough for humane trapping. Each year, refuge staff attempt to trap and radio collar 5 to 10 ocelots so biologists can monitor the cat's movements and learn more about their habitat needs, movements, health, breeding, and life history. During trapping season, humane cages are carefully sited in areas frequented by the cats and camouflaged in thorn scrub brush. The biologists use a number of attractants, or lures, that may entice the cats to step inside the cages. This includes objects that look an awful lot like cat toys. Fashioned by staff, these bits of feather, fur, and baubles move in the wind and catch the light, hopefully inspiring the cats to explore the traps. These traps are specially designed so that the cats are in no way harmed. Teams follow rigorous protocol to ensure the cats are examined, collared, and released as quickly as possible to minimize stress. Just 2 weeks into the start of the trapping season, the ocelot team has had a banner week. The ocelot known on the refuge as OM342 was captured mid-November and outfitted with a VHF collar for tracking. The Fish and Wildlife team reports that at nearly 13 pounds, he was estimated to be at a little over a year old and appeared to be in great condition. The team also trapped ocelot OM341, a big, beautiful adult male weighing in at nearly 29 pounds. He is estimated to be 4 years old and looked to be in excellent condition. He was outfitted with a GPS collar, which was already checked in via cellular network to show the ocelot monitoring team he has been moving about the refuge in the areas which he has been previously photographed and trapped. Just a few weeks into the 2019-2020 trapping season, we are looking to be in very good shape for the ocelot monitoring program at Laguna Atascosa National Wildlife Refuge.